The freedom of voice.
Hi, Douglas. This is Brian Cass. I thought I'd introduce myself. I have a very large collection of Feda radios. Your grandpa did some important work back in the day, as you know. I think it's important to American history that we preserve such beautiful radios. So let me show you around. Let me show you what I have. Here's one of my favorite radios. Of course, it's a Feda. Made in 1935. This is, of course, standard broadcast and shortwave. This is my workhorse. This is what I use for listening to, of course, AM radio, shortwave, and also my XM. And also Skype. My Skype conversations work so much better using this Feda as opposed to those little dinky speakers in the computer. So this is one of my favorite radios right here, and let me show you some others. Here's my 1947 Feda TV that I had also restored, which I watch almost daily. Very enjoyable TV to watch. Feda UHF converter. And in fact, I made this glass, this dial. One of my other favorite radios that I had restored, P38. Of course, I insist on restoring all my radios.
Yes, he knows him, and I'll say this.
So they all do work. Here's a Feda number 42, made in 1931. It's in beautiful condition. I just have to restore the chassis. One of my Feda phonographs. Feda FM converter, so that way FM could be played through your phonographs. Another phonograph. This is a power box that I had made. And of course I used a Feda bezel. So at nighttime, I listen to very distant stations on this radio right here. Here's how much I love the Feda company. I made a Pinewood Derby car with my daughter and raced it at her school. I got second place. There's your grandpa. This large granite table that I had made, I made it specifically to hold my radios. Look at that old yardstick. But I made this box with the power outlet, clock, and also antenna outlet. Of course it says, made it say Feda. An old doublet kit. There's some of my knockdown Feda kits. Another Feda, that one's awaiting restoration. There's your grandpa, and either your aunt or your mom. I really don't know. Maybe you can clarify that for me. Here's another Feda phonograph that I had restored. That one's a Hoffman that I had restored from made in Los Angeles. Another Feda, and that one has got great selectivity. I can hear distant stations. It's amazing. And that little black Feda right there, I had bought that one for my wife. I had restored that, and it sounds absolutely beautiful. There's another Feda Tombstone radio. That one's awaiting restoration. And I suspect that one's going to sound great. It's got a nice large speaker. If I recall, that's a Feda P34. I've Got another Feta P-34 back there. Several Feta reproductions. So that's just some of my collection. Here's one of my other pride and joys. This is one of your grandfather's first Feta radios. It's the 160. And I happened to find a date written on the inside chassis. And it was dated September 1923. And that was the very same month and year that my grandfather was born. So this radio holds a lot of extra value to me. And I had completely restored it. And it sounds great. This radio is in my doorway, so it's the first thing that you see when you walk in my house. It's my lovely wife and I. I think you'll recognize these. These are some old advertisements from the 20s, and I have these proudly displayed in my living room, just above my part of my Feta collection. And here's just one stack of the different Feta advertisements and Feta-related material. I have literally hundreds, and I've got more. So everything Feta-related, I think I have a copy of just about. So Douglas, I hope you enjoyed seeing just a part of my collection. I actually have many, many more radios out in my garage, many more Feta radios. I'm very excited to see that you're keeping the Andrea Company going with a positive direction, positive movement, with innovative products. Maybe you can help me out. This is what I'm using. These are some old headphones. I would love to have a pair of those Super Beam headsets. Every week I'm entering in that contest and the sweepstakes, and I hope I win. Or if you see fit, I think a great holiday present for me would be a pair of Andrea Super Beam headphones. So I hope you enjoyed the little tour of my my Feta collection, and I invite you to check out my Feta YouTube page. And my name is Feta Tube Radio Man. All right, thank you and have a great day.
The freedom of voice.